Hello guys, since I haven't been able to go out this morning because they had to do some fixing in my house and now it is raining. It is still raining, so I decided to make myself productive and make this YouTube video. Woohoo! So, welcome to my kitchen. As we are approaching, for many people, we actually are in Ramadan. I wanted to make this video to talk about the importance of fasting. I am fasting myself and I had a lot of questions about fasting, why it's done, is healthy, is not, and so on and so on. I just want to hit some topics and understand what is fasting. So first of all, fasting, it's not eating, for Muslims it's also not drinking for a certain amount of time. I am fasting and I think it is really, really good for some people. So despite the religious aspect of fasting, it is really, really important. First of all, for your body and your digestive system. In fact, by not eating for a room that goes from anywhere from 12 to 16 hours, you are giving to your digestive system a break. Let it clean, if that can be used as a word, from any kind of intoxication. In fact, nowadays we do eat every 2 hours, every hour, sometimes every 3 hours. We never let our body rest. That is a great opportunity. Another aspect, it's still again about your body. Once you're fasting, you are more sensitive to carbohydrates when you stop fasting. Therefore, there is a higher insulin sensitivity, so your body kind of manage better. If just to put it in a simple words, it manage better your food, the food that you're having. Let's say that the last aspect is more mental. And now here I'm talking about personally, I like fasting for a long period because it starts me to think about food. I can focus on other things. Of course, the first 3-4 days you're gonna still be starving and you're gonna be hungry and thinking just about food, but once that is gone, you're not thinking about food anymore. I see a lot of people that they actually live to eat, while I do understand that I have to eat just to live, if that makes sense. And last but not least, it's a great opportunity to start everything over. So once you stop these fasting days, you start everything from zero and you can build whatever it is you are willing to do, diet or food or eat your favorite food or anyway, that is mental, that is personal. It can work with you, but probably I know a lot of people who after this they just start eating and whatever. There are some disadvantages. I guess the most important disadvantage, especially for people who do it for a religion perspective, is dehydration. By not eating or drinking for 16 hours, you will be dehydrated. And we know water is really, really important. The second disadvantage, it is about muscle. If you are fit or go to the gym or performing any kind of sports, do not expect to build strength or build muscle. In fact, most likely you're gonna be losing muscle. And yeah, third, it's about metabolic rate. I believe your metabolic rate is gonna decrease, and that's because again your strength at the gym or in the sport is decreasing, or maybe you're not gonna be going or doing anything, and as a result your metabolic rate is gonna go down. That makes it easier probably for you to build fat or muscles once you're out. Anyway, guys, I hope you liked this short video. If you did, you know what to do. And if you have any comments, please just leave it down below. I'll reply as soon as I can. And if I missed any advantages or disadvantages about it, just let me know and I'll add it to my next video. Since then, yo, humans.